Welcome to Mercedes-Benz King. This is the all-new Mercedes Maybach S-Class 560. In this video, I will show you everything from the exterior, interior, infotainment system and practicality. And we'll also show you this beautiful rear where you can actually lay down. The total length of the car is 5 meters and 46 centimeters. And that's mainly because it has the special chauffeur package, which offers a lot of space in the back seats. Very luxurious car. This is the key. It's the new design of Mercedes-Benz. It's a Maybach. I would love one time that they have a Maybach emblem on the back side of the key, but this one doesn't have it. It does have a lot of Maybach emblems in the interior and exterior compared to the previous Maybach. I will show you all of them in this video. So let's unlock the car and we will have a look at the exterior. A large 4MATIC emblem on the side of the car. As it's known from the S-Class, it has a magnificent radiator grille and it really defines the unique presence of the Maybach S-Class. Three stripes for the S-Class. It has a beautiful multi-beam LED headlight with ultra range function. LED closing lights in crystal optics. The Maybach name on the grille defines the unique presence of the Mercedes Maybach S-Class. Impressive air intakes, a wider bumper compared to the standard S-Class. As it is known also from the S-Class, it has a large radiator grille. This Maybach S-Class is 19 centimeters longer than the long wheelbase S-Class. Gorgeous. Large chrome contours for the Maybach. Night vision. A black cap for the Distronic Plus. Again, the large chrome contours. A beautiful, confident Mercedes tour on the hood, which defines luxury and comfort. Formatic emblem. The size of the rims for the Maybach are 245/40/20 inch. The looks are very conservative. The total length of the Maybach is 19 centimeters longer than the S-Class long wheelbase. And you can definitely notice this. What I will also show you. The height of the car is 1.50 meter. And again, the Maybach emblem on the rear side of the car. This car weighs around 2025 kilograms. It has a 4-liter V8 bi-turbo petrol engine, 470 horsepower and 700 Nm of torque. Beautiful stardust effect, looks like little stars. The Maybach exhaust tips, very iconic. With two real exhausts connected. Maybach, 4.6 seconds to 100 km per hour and top speed of 250 km per hour. Chrome edition for the contours of the windows. So let's go inside. It has the keyless entry. So if I put my hand on the handle, it unlocks. And it also has soft closing. Gorgeous interior with a bright color, perforated door panel and also the dash. Maybach emblems. More emblems on the steering wheel and the storage compartment. seat adjustments. You can also adjust the leg extensions. And the headrest. Gorgeous looking Burmester surround sound system. Memory seats, ventilated seats, heated seats and controls. Gorgeous looking steering wheel with glassy wood and leather stitching. Again the chrome parts, typical for Maybach. Glassy wood on the top. And leather stitching on the center. A line which goes all the way around the interior. And it has stitching around it. This is perforated, glassy wood. The perforated dash continues here. Maybach, a lot of emblems compared to the predecessor. This is the key, I will just stall it here at the cup holders, but you can leave it where you want. Again, a Maybach emblem. And to not keep repeating myself, it also has the precious name on the infotainment system. Lovely seats, large storage space, it's pretty deep. The seats are leather with a lot of stitching. It has those little holes for the ventilated seats. Just a little glimpse of the living room here at the back seats. I will show you that in a moment. Great quality Maybach. Not a lot of space because of the phone charger. It has two USB slots and one SD card slot. You can also open it the other way around. Nice. And the main storage compartment with a letter which says made in Germany and a perfume option. Amazing quality. IWC Schaffhausen clock. With the left and the right side you can operate the infotainment screens. So let's first start with the screen in front of us. I'll hit the home button. Trip. And you can just swipe with this touchpad. Left and right. Or up and down. Navigation, radio, media, telephone, head-up display. And stealth. So for the head-up display you can change the position. I will just press it so we can have a look. There it is. But you can also change the content so you can increase it in size. With this button you can operate the sunscreen in the rear. It also has the panorama sky option to darken or brighten it. Night vision. Let's see. So the complete screen is digital, 12.3 inches. And there you can see the B-class and GLA, as well as on the screen. You can change the content on the right part, navigation and more. You can also use the Distronic Plus on the steering wheel. Let's look at the consumption. 20 liters per 100 kilometers. Maybach claimed to have decreased the consumption by 10% compared to the predecessor. So you can also change the styles into classic, progressive and sport. With the right part of the steering wheel and the touchpad and the scroller, you can operate the infotainment system. Currently it's on navigation. And the quality of the scroller, it feels more heavy compared to the normal S-classes or the AMGs. So there's a significant difference in quality. Navigation screen, Brussels, Poland, Warsaw. But you can also zoom out more and see the rest of the world. The vehicle button. Here you can operate the seats. It has massage seats. And I will just use the touchpad and go down to vehicle settings. And this is the engine information. You can see the power and the newton meters. There's also a vehicle data information where you can see things like G-force. Luxurious Mercedes store, just to remind you. Let's have a look at the back seats. I will put the seat in my driver's position. Soft closing. Lovely. Very comfortable looking couch or seat. Massive door. It really is thick and very large. Seat adjustments with also perforated panel, Burmester. The entertainment system with great quality and glassy wood. By the way, these pillows are so comfortable if you lay your head on it. Let's go inside. It's literally meant to lay down, so. So let's have a look, guys. Soft closing. And just look at the interior. Amazing. Gorgeous. This car is also 19 centimeters longer than the S-Class long wheelbase. All the controls for the sunscreens. Seat adjustments. Pillow goes up. And you can control the complete seat in more than 8 different ways. Also the leg extension. You can just lay down. Heated seats, ventilated seats, memory. Great quality leather. An air vent. With a huge door. So large that they didn't bother to put some extra glassy wood and ambient lighting. Maybach. Let's open it. Nice. You have 2 tables for the business people. Metal. You can unfold it. And there it is. A large table. You can work on it or play some music. Okay, let's fold it. It is of great quality, pretty heavy, metal. Also for the white passenger, of course. So guys, you get the idea. You can also play music with your passenger. Stitching. Cup holders. You can heat or cold your drinks. Sunscreen at the sides, also for this little window. And of course the other side, you can also operate it from this angle. And this is for the sunscreen at the rear window. Panoramic roof, and if everything is closed, you can see the beautiful ambient lighting. Four zone climate control, thermometric, optional. So let's go, Maybach again. Let's have a look at the trunk space. Large trunk. It's pretty deep. It has a capacity of 530 liters. And you can close it with this button. So guys, thanks for watching Mercedes-Benz King. I hope you liked the video. And stay tuned because I will upload a lot more.